listen tonight.
What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? This is Layla from DWD Blog Talk Radio. Guys, you live. This is DWD show. I'm going to throw it over. Excuse me, guys. Do not mind me right now. I'm tripping. Guys, we're going to be live on air with London. London. That's who she prefers to be called by, London. So she's going to be joining us in a few. So, quick reminder, guys, I do want to let you guys know that our Facebook page is up, Worldwide D2BD Fans, and our YouTube name, we said we're going to fix that this weekend, but fortunately, we did not. So it's D2BD Radio. We're working on that, on fixing that page. But you guys can still go on there to recap previous shows and stuff and rate, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. My Twitter, Layla underscore D2BD, L-O-I-L-A underscore D2BD, and Humanoid underscore Savage. So shout out to him. Shout out to all the people who are, like, online listening. Shout out to all the people who I can't see listening. Those are the people that are on the chat line, and we can't monitor that while the air is still going on. So shout out to all you guys in the U.S., international, whatever country you're in, whether it's in the morning or it's an afternoon or it's late. Shout out to you guys for tuning in. Thanks. Guys, you guys can email us at t50@yahoo.com. That's the letter T, the word double, and the number 50@yahoo.com. And we respond to all emails. We read every single email we do, even if it's something bad. But, yeah, email us, guys. We're going to go on commercial. We'll come back. We're going to put Miss London straight through, so you guys stay tuned while I do that. Guys, live on air. I'm your host, Layla, and I'm getting ready to put Miss London on through. So, 8169, you're live on air. Is this London?
Can you hear me?
I could definitely hear you, even though your voice is kind of raspy.
Great. I mean, that's just how I do.
Well, how you doing? Well, thank you for, you know, coming on a Sunday, 10 p.m. at night, it's late. Thanks. Appreciate that.
Yeah.
You know, you can start off by telling us, like, what do you mean by your personal trainer? Like you literally train people, or?
Okay, literally, I will get your nervous system, your muscular system, and your skeletal system, like, intact. Like, to where when you do go to any prize that you desire, or even when you walk outside, okay, that you at least feel confident with the exterior, you know, image of yourself. However, it does not reflect the interior, you know, of yourself. But, you know, I can get your exterior looking great, looking right.
Oh, that's good. That's kind of tough, yeah, but that's really good.
Yeah.
That's really good. Okay, so you're an MC, right? You're also an MC.
Yeah, low-key.
Okay, so what type of MC would you consider yourself to be?
What type of MC I consider myself to be? First of all, I'm so unorthodox, right? I am so unorthodox. I don't go by labels. I don't go by characteristics. I feel like this whole life and, you know, conforming to society is, you know, characterizing yourself, all right? I am a child of God, you know? my higher being, which means
good.
That I represent myself. I represent myself, which means that I have no what type of MC I am. You know, I'm me. You know, I will always give you enthusiasm. I will always give you.
Yeah, I definitely checked it out of your video. You have a lot of energy.
You know, enthusiasm, like, but I am a low-key asshole. Like, but why not, you know? But why not? Why not? If I was born, nobody
which
would tune in, correct? I'm
which
is fine.
You're an Aquarius. That's so weird. You look like an Aquarius.
Description. So
that's
what?
So weird. I thought you might be an Aries or something.
An Aries. Oh, an Aries. Oh, okay. I mean, but that's only like 1 month away. My mother is an Aries. She was born March 23rd. Shout out to my mama. SisterGirlLondon.com. She's running Atlanta. Okay, go buy her book. It's called How to Beat
Uh-oh.
That Bitch at His Own Game. Ask about this. Like, it's not nothing.
Thank
like,
you.
Like, we're not quote-unquote regular people, you know? We're
mm-hmm.
doing the same thing that y'all are doing. You know, I'm not an Aries. I am an Aquarius. We border, but my
okay.
characteristics are so free balling. It's crazy.
Okay, so what are your inspirations?
What are my inspirations?
Mm-hmm.
I'm from Virginia. You know, like I said, I am very family oriented. If you guys watch football, I don't know about your international viewers. If we got some people on here in the
U.S.
You
watch soccer. International people watch your soccer.
No. That's their football. I'm talking about Americana football.
Like
I'm not talking
football.
About European
okay.
football. No, I'm talking about real life. You got pads, you O-line, you D-line, and I'm about to F your S up. Okay, I'm talking about collegiate football. Shout out to the ACC. Shout out to my father, Mike London, the first first African American, all right, coach in the ACC, University of Virginia. So far, we're 1-0, and we just now beat Woman Mary's ass. All right, so that's us.
Oh, okay.
That's me.
That's thanks
us.
For that. Oh, okay.
All right,
so. Who do you consider to be a competition in the industry?
I don't believe in the word competition. first of all, I feel like the word competition was only derived, okay, to set up a heterarchy and a hierarchy, okay? There can only be competition
uh-huh.
if you believe that there is a hierarchy. And I don't believe that there is a hierarchy except if you're my God. So you're not my God. No other rappers on this earth are my God. So there's no competition, basically.
Well, that's random.
Yeah.
That's good. I mean, you're a rare breed, you know. So,
I didn't answer your question correctly. I'm sorry.
No, you answered it good because you gave me an honest answer that people don't normally give. So,
I mean, why not? Why not? Why
not? Yeah. So thank you for that. Like you're one of the first people to actually say you don't have any competition. So that's good. So
I mean, it's not.
So who do you consider to be top five artists that you would say resemble your style?
Okay, so not resemble, I guess, you know what I mean? But however.com.
The closest to explaining who
okay.
London is.
Okay, the
know.
closest.com. Okay, so I will say that when I look on other people's, like, YouTube and, like, Facebook and, you know, TV, whatever, I will say Drake, number one. Shout out to the straight community. I'm so not straight. I'm sorry. as far as the LGBTQ community, all right, so I'm not trying to promote every and anybody else, however, publicity is good
it's
publicity,
okay.
whatever you have.
Yeah, it's okay.
Jenny Montana on YouTube,
oh
and
God.
look, listen, shout out to Chaos, the rapper, who tried to drive me on Facebook, all right, shout out to you, you know what I mean?
How did they do that?
I'm sure that she's doing big she tried to try me, like, you know, I'm not trying to give everyone publicity, of course, but obviously she has a, you know, a pretty strong network basis. I just haven't tapped into it yet, I guess, but, you know,
I tried to invite her
to my show. I tried to invite her to my show, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. And, you know, sometimes I feel like people really forget what the word humble, you know, really.
Oh,
really
that's
is,
very important,
you know?
In this business, being humble. Absolutely. You're right.
Of course. So, you know, there's no bad blood. There's no, you know, mishaps. There's no, you know, negativity at all whatsoever, because I don't even carry negative energy in my circle. But I'm just saying, I respect the position that, you know, she went on. But, you know, I will say that that lack of humbleness kills the cat, not curiosity. So, you know.
Oh, wow, that's the first. I've never heard that one. Wow.
Maybe that's
okay.
Because you never had me on your show.
Yeah, I think you're going to be one of the most memorable ones. Yeah, memorable.
I mean, that's what I tried to do. Stop playing. That's what I tried to do.
You're so funny. So what makes your style different, to be exact?
You know, what makes my
style
different?
Because you're so easygoing?
You know what?
You
but
seem
I'm not,
going
okay.
To me. I could tell
you. You know
person.
What? But. Yeah, okay, but, yeah, easy going, but people only say easy going because, you know, I feel like that should already be one of your characteristics as a human being, you know what I mean? Everything
no,
else.
Not,
goes,
that, no, because a lot of people are not.
But I'm saying, though, because they are worried about what people in society think of them. And it's not nobody's fault, but, of course, the government. Shout out to the government. Don't tap my phone. Don't kill me, whatever. KRS-One for president. KRS-One for president. All right, but listen, them. All right, you know what I mean? Like, you going, you should already obtain that. Like, why not? Why not be in oppression? Impressionable person. I don't care what physical features you might have or you lack. It doesn't matter, all right? You came out the vagina. I'm going to say vagina to be politically correct. But okay, not vagina because that's a clit area. Your uterus, all right? Your mother's uterus, all right, with no stipulation. So the fact that you would be uptight or, you know, not easygoing or lack of confidence, you let everybody else dictate what you believe in yourself. Any man that angers you is a man that owns you. I can't quote the MF for who said that, but why are you cracking up, though? What is so funny? Oh, shout out to him or her.
Yeah, that quote is so realistic, so. I never even thought about it that way, but definitely, absolutely. So
that's a
D-U-H
moment.
Yeah.
Yeah, a dull moment. Sorry.
So how do you plan on drawing your crowd? Like, do you plan on getting more sexy or getting more aggressive? Like, what is, you know how every artist has that, you know, one thing, the signature move that they have? What is your signature move?
I'm going to tell you my signature move, right? My signature move, like, I'm in Atlanta, Georgia right now. Shout out to Atlanta or whatever. I'm at Wet Willie's right now. I'm a little tipsy, you know, like, who cares, whatever. Atlanta Pride weekend. I'm sitting in a parking deck in Lindbergh Station, Wet Willie's, with my leg hanging out the window. I got on some Soldier Cargos, some nice-ass black Nike socks, and some nice-ass exclusive, okay? Shout out to San Francisco. I don't know what store I bought these from, but I don't, like, this is me. Like, you know what I mean? Like,
there's absolutely nothing wrong with drinking it. You know, it's the weekend, and, you know, absolutely nothing wrong with that. So you're totally fine.
No, I mean, I know, because there's no choice, because, like, I'm already on your show. However,
well, thank you.
All right, real recognizes real.